There is no other bakery like us in Detroit.
We're one of maybe a handful of Scottish bakeries in the United States that has this wide variety of products.
There's some people who make a pasty, they'll make maybe some shortbread, they'll make some things, but nobody has all that we make. We've been in business, you know, close to 70 years. People expect certain things when they walk in this door, that this meat pie, this sausage roll, this brighty, it's going to taste the same as the one I had. I haven't had one in 5 years, but it tastes the same. That's what's kept us going, is consistency in the products that we make.
I feel a tremendous sense of pride when someone comes in and they're bringing their children or their grandchildren, and they're telling me that they have been coming here since they were the same age as the youngest generations that they're bringing in.
The family traditions are what really inspire people. Kids coming up, they want this. They enjoy it.
So a grandparent is bringing in their grandkids or their great-grandkids, and I feel a huge sense of pride, not only pride, but also responsibility to keep the tradition alive and going for years to come, generations to come.